I'm making eggs with my Mickey Waffle Maker. Just crack your eggs, 2 to 3 is what you'll need. Then you're going to scramble them up, add some butter to your waffle iron, pour those eggs right in, close it up, let it do the hard work, guys. It's so quick and so easy. And how cute are these? They turn out so good every time.